Hopefully, this train is for Arkwright Street, calling at Warner Woodhouse, Loughborough, Eastleigh and Nottingham Arkwright Street.
Well, I've got some rare photos.
Yours
very rare, in fact.
What, the train?
Yeah.
And
rare photos of the train.
Let's
sit on. Oh, yeah.
Have you seen the lights still? I've got a headache, so.
Back how you were again, back to the wall.
Yeah, put it there.
I know some of the same bits. What have you got to say for the camera, Bruce?
I've got to say, it's all going terribly well.
Excellent.
Touch wood.
And here we are, recreating that last journey on the GC. This date in, what was it, 69?
May the 3rd, 1969.
Right. So, non-stop to Arkwright Street then. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? And our driver on this special day is none other than Martin Cooper.
Bruce is driving a proper special train.
So all those lights on that panel over there indicate how many engines have we got running?
One of the lights is faulty, so we've got 8 engines going.
Just try.
And on tap as well. I think it's going to be seen.